About the time my daddy left to fight the big war, saw my first pistol in the general store. The general store. When I was 13, thought it was the finest thing I ever had seen.
I asked if I could have one someday when I grew up. Mama dropped a dozen eggs, she really blew up. She really blew up, and I didn't understand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand.
The devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand.
My very first pistol was a cap and ball coat. Shoes like lightning, but it loads a match slow. Loads a match slow, and I soon found out. Get you into trouble, but it can't get you out.
So then I went and bought myself a Colt 45, all a peacemaker, but I never knew why. I never knew why. I didn't understand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand.
The devil's right hand. The devil's right hand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand. The devil's right hand. The devil's right hand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand.
I got into a card game in a Cumberland town. Caught a miner cheating and I shot the dog down.
Shot the dog down, watched the man fall. Never touched his holster, never had a chance to draw.
The trial was in the morning and they drug me out of bed. Asked me how I pleaded not guilty, I said.
Not guilty, I said, you got the wrong man. Nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand.
The devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand. The devil's right hand, the devil's right hand. Nothing touched the trigger but the devil's right hand. Mama said the pistol is the devil's right hand.